Missouri S&T has partnered with Project Lead the Way since 2004. The program has grown by leaps and bounds, starting from around 50 programs in 2004 to over 900 programs now. There is no question that Project Lead the Way has prepared students for project-based learning, for structured curriculum, for hands-on experience that will benefit them in their degree programs in STEM-related fields. And a huge part of it comes through the education that students receive from well-prepared teachers in these programs.
Now that I'm in college, Missouri S&T has really helped me continue the education that I started in Project Lead the Way. I've been able to take the skills that I've learned and apply them to real concepts, not just in my classes, but also through different experiential learning opportunities, labs, internships, and I don't think that would have been possible at many other universities I was looking at. Missouri S&T is just so career focused and focused on getting you into the job that best fits you post-graduation that I think that I am best using the knowledge that I earned from PLTW here.
So I started Project Lead the Way really in junior high school and then continued into high school, taking Intro to Engineering Design, Digital Electronics, as well as Principles of Engineering. It was really a great experience for me to get involved in that sort of thing really early. It helped me decide what I wanted to do earlier on. So when I came to college, I had a pretty good idea of what I wanted to do.
For my Project Lead the Way courses, they were always my favorite class. I had a lot of stressful classes, but I always had fun in Project Lead the Way because we got to build things, we worked together as a team, and our project days were always my favorite.
I didn't know much about Project Lead the Way when I first got in. I just knew that it was a chance for students to learn more about biological sciences and medicine or engineering or computer science. And I didn't really know if I was interested in any of those things. So I kind of almost just randomly fell into this Gateway to Technology course during my eighth grade year as an elective. And in that class, we got to learn about CAD, design software, basic robotics. And it was just my first experience and exposure with technology and designing that I really had ever had. And it really opened that door to engineering that I really probably would not have approached if I hadn't had that first experience in eighth grade.
What I liked most about my Project Lead the Way courses was the hands-on experience and the engineering skills that I learned in them. Learning how to read a dial caliper, use AutoCAD software, and even the engineering design processes helped me so that when I came to college and I joined a design team, I already had those basic skills of problem solving and how to create solutions for those problems.
And so when I came here and we had our opening week with the car, I was so ready to get on it. I already knew the design process. I was able to help put things together and I was just prepared for it all.
I really found myself in this tight-knit community of engineers, that the people that were involved in the engineering coursework on my campus. It was a pretty small group of us, about 20 or 25, that continued through all of the courses. And so I really got close with these people, built a network. We did design competitions together. We went to Technology Student Association competitions, actually here at Missouri S&T, so that was really fun. And those friendships that I made have lasted me well past high school and given me a lot of opportunities to continue to grow my network and made me more comfortable as an engineer.
In my PLTW classroom in high school, we actually had a poster of this car. So when I came to S&T, I already knew what kind of design teams were available, and of course I sought out this specific design team, which helped me further my idea of what I wanted to do in my future, and helped me further my confidence in automotive engineering.
I want to be able to create and design things that help people. That's my biggest goal in life, is to be able to make these things that'll help people in the future. And then I want to be able to go back to my classes like PLTW and show all these amazing things that I've done with what I've learned to them and hopefully inspire them to do the same.